Hi, it's Kim from Chatterbox Quilts. Today I want to talk about the automatic pressure foot lifter on the Janome MC9400. Now, if I want to raise the pressure foot to its full height, I can do that by manually pulling up on the lever at the back. But the problem with that is I have to hold it, you know, which is a little awkward because I only have one hand to do anything with then, move things around. So that doesn't work so well. So there's another way you can do it, and that's by changing the pressure foot height in the settings. So if you go into the second settings area and you go to where it says foot height for pivoting, you can see it's set at 3 millimeters. I can go all the way up to 6 millimeters if I wanted to, but I don't like to change this because it means it changes it always. So I don't want to do that. I like to leave it at its regular setting and always remember to push okay to lock in those settings again. But there's another way I found that you can do this, and it only involves pushing two buttons. So you push the lockout key, which is the one that looks like a key icon on your display, and it'll show you the machine is now locked. And then you push the pressure foot button. So it's gonna lift it up. So it's gonna lift it a lot higher than it was set for. So it's gonna lift it to its full height. So you can see now that it's gone up quite a bit. There's all this extra space underneath here. Makes it really easy to move a bulky project out, maybe a quilt that has bulkier batting in it or something. So you want to get that up that high, that's how you do it. And after you're done and you want it to go back down to regular height, push that lockout button again to disengage it, and it's going to go down to that 3 millimeters, which is its regular setting. So remember, if you want to get that pressure foot up as high as it can go really quickly, lockout button, pressure foot lifter button, and it's going to go all the way up for you.